Hi everybody, I'm Ellie and welcome back to Tech Tricks channel. Today I want to show you how to create an advanced search box on Google Sheets. Imagine you have a sheet full of data and you want to search through the columns. You need a search box like this, which can handle conditions in different columns. For creating this search box, you need search and filter function. Okay, enough talk, let's jump to the tutorial. Here I have a sheet called Database with a lot of consumer data. Now I want to have a sheet which has such a table that I can search through the database sheet based on different columns. For example, here I can search based on the year, 2020. As you can see, I have 3 results. Now I can have more filters. For example, speakers that have sold in 2020. There is just 1 result. Okay, let's see how to create this amazing sheet. First, click on this plus sign to have a new sheet. I'll name it and call it Search. Now I need 2 tables, one for advanced search fields and a second one for output. The advanced search box is for searching based on ID, year, product, and country. Let's create it. Now select your desired color. Okay, search field finished. Let's create an output box. You should have the heading of the database here and some rows for the results. Let's do it. Okay, the table is finished. Now press Ctrl A to select the whole sheet. Deselect the tables. On the View tab, select Show and disable the grid line. I want to change the background color either. Okay, the tables are finished. Now let's type the formula. Select the cell below ID in the output table. Type in equal sign. You should start with an if function. If these 4 cells were blank, show nothing. If we're not blank, filter and search based on the data we have in these cells. Okay, if, open parentheses, and open parentheses. Now it's blank function for D3, F3, D4, and F4. Close parentheses. As we said before, if these cells were blank, type in nothing. So quotation, space, quotation, comma. Now we need filter function. The filter function allows you to filter a range of data based on the criteria you define. Therefore, filter function, 2 open parentheses. Our criteria are in database sheet from A2 to F columns. So type in database, exclamation mark, A2, colon, F, close parentheses. Now we need a search function. Search literary data through database sheet column A. Again, search F3 data through database sheet, column B. Do this for D4 and F4 cells either. At the end, we need 4 close parentheses. Okay, the formula is finished. Let's test it. You can even hide the database sheet so users can have only the search sheet. You can protect the sheet either, so no one can edit it. For protection, you can see the related video, which the link is in the description and the card. You learn how to create an advanced search box on Google Sheet and search through the columns with different conditions. You can do this with AppScripts either, and I will show you in future videos. Okay, if you have any question, let me know in the comments and I will answer all of them. If you like this tutorial, please hit the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.